Today's photo dates all the way back to 1894 and is one of the earliest photos of Clemson. As you can see, the school at this time was called the Clemson Agricultural College. Note the walkway bridge that connected the main building, which is now Tillman Hall, to Barracks No. 1. The area where Barracks No. 1 was is now where Cox Plaza is located.